You can also tag files and folders by copying and pasting them into a Tabble. Or, inside Tabbles, you can drag and drop them from a folder to a Tabble, or from one Tabble to another.